The story of Christmas. Jesus is born. This is Mary.
Hi!
You see, Mary was the mother of Jesus, but before that happened, she lived in the town of Nazareth. And she was engaged to marry a man named Joseph.
Heyo.
Hi, Joseph!
Phew, got it.
Mary got pregnant by the power of God.
Wait, huh?
Joseph didn't understand all this at first, but an angel came and told him to still take Mary as his wife.
Yeah, okay.
So he did as the angel said. Not long after that, the ruler of the land, Caesar Augustus, wanted to count how many people were in the land. So Caesar Augustus ordered everyone in the land to travel back to their hometowns so that they could be counted. Joseph's hometown was Bethlehem, so Mary and Joseph traveled from Nazareth all the way to Bethlehem. When they arrived in Bethlehem, they looked for a place to stay.
No room, sorry.
Oh, man.
But there was no room for them.
What about there?
Okay.
So they stayed in a barn, and while they were there, Mary gave birth to Jesus.
Whoa.
She wrapped him snugly in the strips of cloth.
That'll work.
And laid him in a manger.
Excuse me.
And so the Son of God, the Savior of the world, was born in a barn in Bethlehem.
The Savior of the world, and now we can call him friend. God sent his Son, he's the Savior of the world, and now we can call him friend. Jesus Savior, Jesus Savior.
Friends. Jesus.